So what'd he get banned for?
So in his eyes, he saw when he was driving with Twin that he went past someone and that he missed him, but they were knocked out. So Twin hopped out and robbed him, but the guy basically said that Carlos hit him and then Twin robbed him and the guy was dead.
Of course, Twin's the reason why he gets banned.
Exactly,
Cause
bro.
he,
Exactly.
other than,
Yeah, but
yeah,
Carlos
he's
is
most
just gonna
likely.
hop into my body cam for an hour and then come back on.
Right, you guys talking on Discord, right?
He was just on the phone with me.
Oh, so you guys actually friends, friends?
Yeah, we played football together in college for a year.
Ah, nice.
Heading over to Burger Shot to go get some food, though.
Oh shoot, is it open?
I don't know, I'm gonna go check.
I'ma head over there.
Free you. I would if I could, my dude. You'll be free in an hour. Is your character like in jail for an hour then, and like you just can't play him? Or is it like you straight up just can't load in? He gets kicked too. Okay. So he gets popped and you get popped. Did Twin get kicked out too or no? Nah? Because isn't he the one that fucking robbed the dead guy?
Had him in Burger Shot.
One mile away. Are they open?
Someone's here. Oh,
I didn't say Twin doesn't have a
no.
radio, so like none of us ever talk to
Oh,
him. He only
shoot.
calls you.
You can deliver?
That's a good call. I'll call him once I'm at
That's
Burger.
terrible. I'm delivering food.
You're delivering food?
For burgers, yeah.
How?
I don't know. I just went in there.
Can you steal it?
Yeah, I can actually deliver it. I'm gonna see how much it pays. I'll show you. Hurry, hurry. I'm over here. I'm focused on the starve to death, so I'm gonna need you to take me to EMS. Right here. If you bring it, if you hover over it, like you know how you farm weed and
Del
stuff.
I see that. Deliver burger.
Yeah. Alright, deliver it. Gonna deliver mine, and I'm probably. Are you pretty close to losing all your hunger?
Yeah, I'm really close. I'm really close to it. Like
I am too.
two-thirds away, I guess. I ain't got Twin's number. He never gave it to me because he didn't like my outfit.
Are you delivering your burger right now? Is it to the same place?
I'm
Are
not
you
delivering a
going
burger right
like.
now.
Are you not?
I mean, I'm gonna start it
I
right now.
accidentally did that. Are you starting it now?
Yeah, might as well.
I'm gonna just see how much it pays. If it pays good, I'm gonna start doing this. The legal way. I'm just an Uber Eats guy.
I know I know I got time, Los. It's just I mean I died yesterday from not eating, so I also don't know what the lungs thing is next to my water. I don't really get what that is. That like appeared after I drank coffee, so I don't really know what's going on. Give me your car. This won't work. Woke up late today. How do I
Bro,
know where to
100
take the
bucks for
burger?
that one delivery.
Oh, this
It's
is
that
Mark's.
waypoint on your screen.
Wait,
It's
how much
auto
did you get paid?
waypoints. I got 130 for it.
130 bucks for one delivery?
Yeah.
I mean, that ain't awful.
I mean, yeah, that's true. I mean, I could pay food, so I'm good with that. Let's see if the taco shop's open. Don't know how you went here.
Did you see me through that needle?
They got no food at the taco shop. What type of taco place is this? They want me to get them food. Oh no.
They want you to go get food for them? That's a good point. Hey, Lost brought up a good point. It's hella gas money if we're driving around delivering food. I don't like that. There's like a whole squadron of people in front of me. Where's the. What the fuck was that shit? They were fucked. Yeah, that's fair. Stopping in front of one car and making two bands would obviously be a lot better. I just don't understand. I wanna know how much coke makes us. It's also fucking stupid that you're banned. Need to get an ID.
I got us some sandwiches. You wanna meet near the strip club?
Yeah, but how'd you get sandwiches, bro?
These guys accidentally ran in. They said, "Hey, you want money?" And I said, "No, I want food." They said, "All right, I got you. I got food for you." So they gave me some food. Wait at the strip club, hurry. I'm gonna start eating these without you. They
Well, I'm
lied.
at
They
City
didn't
Hall right
even give
now.
me nothing. They were trying to rob me. I'm gonna drink their water. They lied. They did not give me nothing.
Seriously? You don't have anything?
Nah, he said, I won't watch you. I won't rob, but he didn't scroll down to my loot because I already put it all down there. I have a hard time trusting people, so no.
Fair enough.
I'm at the. Oh, the gas
You're
station
banned. Does
works.
that mean you're banned?
Oh yes.
Facts, those we are. Like
I'm
I'm
buying
straight up gonna
100
buy. I think
sandwiches.
one of the meals is like 350. One, yeah, we need a crib
I
too.
cannot afford
One of the
that. I
meals
am
is like
broke.
350 bucks, so I'm buying like 10 of them. Fuck it.
I bought 20 sandwiches.
Where are you buying sandwiches from?
The gas station.
I got you. Are those like open and able to be used again?
Yes. Yeah, I'm using them now.
Yeah, Lowe's, we gotta get all that shit and then not tell these motherfuckers where it's at. Like the food. Obviously, they can know where the crib is, but. What the fuck? I thought this was a restaurant.
Yo, come to the gas station, the strip club. You know where that is, right?
Yeah, I got you. I'm on my way.
I got some food for you.
I don't know about house yet.
It's a really good sandwich since I haven't eaten in a while.
Fair enough.
Hang on, I might eat like 10 of these.
Are you at
Can
the
you
gas
open the mushroom?
station or the like
Is
corner
that you?
store? Yeah, I see you.
Is that you? You are a terrible driver, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm a great driver, I just don't care about that car.
Alright, come. I'm gonna drop you 10. Alright.
Appreciate that. You got anything to drink too or nah?
I can't afford it. How about I buy the sandwiches, so I just stay for you. You buy me 10 drinks.
Sounds good.
Alright.
This motherfucker put all this money on sandwiches?
They are taxing the crap out of those drinks and sandwiches, I'm gonna tell you that.
Hey, come here.
You already pick up the sandwiches? You already pick up the sandwiches?
Yeah, I did.
Alright.
I got you.
Thank you, sir.
And of course.
I'm gonna store this. I do not want to get that risk of the stuff from me at least. Okay.
Bread I got. I mean, Ranch Simulator's still fun as fuck. Like, I played it. This is just a lot more complicated. You want a bread check? Yeah.
Where'd you go?
I just spent like 20 grand on food. What the fuck? I'm inside the store. I
You
just
don't want
spent
to go
like
pick
20
weed or
grand on
something?
food. What's up?
Are you gonna go pick weed or something?
Yeah, probably.
Alright. I'm still in the hills.
Damn, I didn't know I spent that much. Fuck, why is food so expensive? It takes a fuck ton to fill your food, too. Yo, this better hydrate the fuck out of me. I had 37 before I went in there, bro. I had 37 grand. And now I'm at 14. I spent like 23 grand on all that shit. You better pay the fuck up if you want your food. But I got all my food and water now, so I'm good. Better car. Fuck Rico for saying I'm a bad driver. Lick my ass. You're not hungry no more. Right. Okay. They're only rich cars at the fucking gun shop. Actually, let's play it safe. Let's go stash some of this shit.
I got some dirty criminals. You got a gun?
I do not know.
Alright, well, these guys took $2,000 off of me.
He took how much?
$2,000 off of me. I ain't
Who
letting
was
them get
it?
away. On me selling weed, they just
Bro.
took it off of me
Bro,
for
these rich
three
motherfuckers
grand.
got like 3 mil in the bank each, bro. 100K would be nice to start, but these people are in here every day for the past like year and a half. They got too much.
They run in with a thing called the Chiefs, and they just took $2,000 in my bank account saying, oh, they run the city.
Right, sure they
Oh
do.
my God. Not wait till I actually get a gun I can defend myself. This is getting annoying. Hey, you know how much a gun is worth by chance?
A lot.
A lot? I thought it was just 15K. That's what my boy told me.
Yeah, Los, we'll be fine. Like we I mean we on day two. And we already know how to do most of the
I'm gonna
shit.
call him right now. Hold on.
Hey bro, I gotta go ha in my head for a minute. I'll be right back. Hey, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go put fucking food in the air fryer. fucking love my air fryer. What the fuck's that dude doing with that car, but he's at this apartment? Give me your Prius. Oh, this ain't a Prius. Oh well. You're dead now. Fuck you. Fuck you gonna do, bitch. Was almost cool. I'm back, bro.
What do you say?
I'm back.
Ah, hello.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
You are again equal.
Wang gang.
So you don't know more than that, I.
Nope.
Mucanito means like I'm good. How about
me llamo Wang?
Ah, si.
Wang speak Chinese.
Wang speak Chinese. Speak some Chinese for me then.
Ni hao, wo jiao Wang. Wo ke yi cao ni de mama. That translates to hello.
Even know
my name is Wang. I can fuck your mom.
Sure, with that tiny tiny?
2 inches is enough.
2 inch defeated.
Is this you, bitch?
Yo, you good?
That's me, bruh.
That's you?
I was like, how the fuck did you know it was me? Hey, crash into this bitch. I want her car. Hit this bitch. I want her car.
That's how I knew. You know it was me that crashed into you.
Because I recognized the fucking car. I recognized your car, bro. I'm like, how the... That's like perfect fucking timing. That is perfect timing. We're like talking mad shit. I just said I could fuck your mom. And all of a sudden you just blindside the fuck out of me. I'm going back to weed, though.
What'd you say? You going back, though?
I'm going to weed.
Yeah, me too.
You believe this kid?
Perfect coincidence.
That was funny as fuck.
I didn't like your driving, so I decided to bring it to you. You drive like a psychopath.
Yeah? It's GTA, why wouldn't I?
Well, I mean, it's GTA with, like, laws this time.
Eh. I don't see any
cops. Yeah, that's true. Alright, I'ma just hit you again, then.
Since there's no cops. Good luck.
Oh, shoot, I fell off. A cliff.
Wasn't me.
I'm going the right way. You're slow.
I crashed.
Crash?
Some guy hit me head on. He died. I didn't. I drive crazy, motherfucker.
Oh, that's you.
Hello. Goodbye.
I didn't know you were right there.
Watch this.
Did you just jump?
No, I smacked the fuck out of that guy.
think you're going the wrong way.
I'm parking away from it so they don't see cars, so maybe we don't get taxed.
Good idea, good idea. Oh, my fault.
If I would have got out 1 second later, I was dead.
Nah. Dramatic much?
I suck your cock.
Yeah, I know you do.
Wang
I'm
gang.
joking. Wang, Wang. Speaking
Wang
more
gang, like
Chinese,
Wang.
Wang.
Los, is that your car? Not like he's on the radio.
Yeah, this is.
Is that
Like
yours?
he's on the radio. He got Bahamas. What was that? What did I just hit? Is there a person in there?
I don't think
Yeah,
so.
there's someone back here.
It's me.
No, it ain't. Is it you? Oh, yeah. I don't want to tie that your pants.
That is yours? Oh my god. Well, we'll keep it safe.
Why do you hide in the bushes?
I like to sneak attack.
What you mean by that? How are you gonna sneak attack?
I shove my finger up your ass when you're not expecting it.
But you're all the way over there. How can you do that? You a ninja or something?
Exactly. Wait, who else is fucking watching? I turned this on so Los can watch. I got two viewers. Hello, other viewers. Say hi to Los.
Not even gonna say bless you. Okay.
I didn't hear it. Bless you, man.
Thank you, thank you. Much appreciated.
Door's locked? I had no fucking clue.
Wang gang.
Wang
Wang Wang
gang.
gang gang gang. Wang gang. So are you leader or something? You just
I
decided to
mean,
vote
I
Chung.
am Wang.
And I am Chong. I don't know. Stop,
Yeah,
stand
we'll
still.
check. I'm going to my head for a second, real quick. My bad.
Alright.
BRB, my food.
Currently playing the best game ever they exist, Snake Slither.io. Someone in here? No, I'm playing
Oh, you're
Slither.io.
watching double? Hell yeah, viewers going up.
It's a good game. It's a good game. Oh shoot, I'm gonna die. Oh, still winning. Still winning. Yeah, he just in his mind right now.
My bad, man. I'm here.
I think the Goonies.
The Goonies? Okay, so it's still the Goonies.
It's always been the Goonies.
It was Vagos.
Vago's on a lot of refunds then.
How many are there? I think two. No.
Oh, are these the only two? This one, Vago's?
No. They used to only just be one, and now there's two. Or multiple locations. Anyway. I don't know.
So how do you sell
Yo, yo.
the weed?
Okay,
so what can move me? Stuck.
I wouldn't do it around here, dude.
Hit escape, bro.
Oh, hit escape.
Oh, should I tell them that Sandy Shores has the best selling for weed?
I don't know. That's how another city was.
I got tater tots. I got you. Dude's selling everything to do with guns. Fuck yeah, make him struggle. I'm gonna check your car doors after I trim this one.
Yeah, so it's like pointless unless. Oh my goodness, this guy's
Hello.
hair.
You like my fade?
You need some
Yo,
balls.
I like your whole outfit, my guy.
Bro, I love you already. Everybody else makes fun of me. I think it's pretty. The name's Wayne.
Everyone
Wayne
else is a
Wang.
bunch of haters.
Wait, which one of you were asking about how to sell?
The guy who just left, I think.
Oh, he left? Shit, I'm gonna go to
Yeah, I
catch
think
him.
Jordan was.
Oh, do you guys know him?
No, sir.
Nah, I don't know anyone here.
I'm actually fairly new.
I mean, this is my second day in the city, so I was just wondering.
Word. Well, I like your outfit.
I greatly appreciate that.
Of course.
He's of course lying to you, Wayne.
Locked, baby. Hey, were you the one asking how to sell?
No, I know how to sell now.
Well, I was gonna say I can give you. I actually, my first. This is my second day in the city, but all I did yesterday was really sell and trim and everything. If you go to one of like the four-way intersections in Sandy Shores, I made bank. Like they were offering over a grand for like 10 to 11 packs.
Hey, my man. What's going on?
What's good,
What's up, y'all?
What's
What's
going
good?
on?
I'm a little party in here, I
What's up,
see.
buddies? Y'all pay your taxes?
Oh, I'm not picking, just my friend is.
You pay your taxes, brother?
I gotta pay for you. I gotta pay right now. How much is it for the 24 hour?
How much are taxes?
They're 4 grand.
4 grand?
Grand.
Alright.
Yeah.
What's the best way to pay you?
The boys are coming up right now. They'll set you up.
Okay, bet.
Alright, yeah, I'll pay.
What about you, boys? Y'all pay your taxes yet?
This guy named Jeff set up pools for free. He's in the
What's your name? Just like
Rico. He said like just people that Jeff found it.
Man.
You think they'll find me?
Yo, you boys still in the city?
Yes,
Hi.
sir.
Yo,
Okay, I had to
who's
hop out here
talking?
a little bit. Marcus.
Marcus?
This guy, I had to hop off the city or fly off for a little bit.
Yeah, I was wondering where you went. Hey, you got a gun for yourself, Richard?
I do not.
Dang.
Send me yours so I can get your name.
Oh, where'd you go? Wayne?
corner.
Really? I can see you.
I mean, I'm not hiding. Yeah, Marcus, if I tell you, Carlos got Bahama, do you know what that means?
Yeah, yeah.
Right, he got an hour Bahama.
Okay, you going to your bank account?
He should be back soon.
Apparently, he has something with his car.
In his eyes, he was very far away from it, he says.
Good food. Good food.
You add me?
I can't get into my stash.
Yeah. Yeah. Can I go to your bank?
Do you have too much weight on you?
You go to the, like, the two arrows at the bottom.
I just can't get in my stash.
Then you click the contact button. Click under the dollar sign.
If they know I'm back here.
Yeah, I still can't get in it. I'm gonna go park my bike and then try to F8.
I got you.
Get in what?
His stash.
Ah.
I wonder how many of these dudes are like fat as shit in real life. They get on here to act tough.
I
Like my ass?
For your whole, 100k for everything?
Are you feeling lucky? Come on, send me 100k. You may get something. You may not get anything.
No, all I'm gonna get is just a few waters and some burgers.
You feeling lucky? Come on, let's do it.
I'm back.
What's happening?
I don't got that much money on me. You think someone like me
you can wire it from the bank.
So, what you mean?
You can send me a wire transfer. You ain't gotta be cash.
Wire transfer? I know, I'm saying. You think I have money on me? Someone that's picking weeds right now?
You don't have 100k.
I know I don't got 100k yet. Oh,
well,
did you see
when you
my
come
website?
To me, when you come
my
to me.
My whip's like right up there. It's in the grass. Go see it, you'll see.
Wait, what's
I ain't
the
one driving my car.
Oh,
you really think
one.
I have a... Yeah, I'm driving a 7K one.
I should have brought out my Rolls Royce.
Oh, look at you being all fancy. Hey, where'd you get your bread at? Real quick.
I started just
yes,
like
goat.
You.
You just kept doing this, it?
If you work hard enough here, I'll be able to buy another Rolls Royce.
I know what you mean. You ain't robbing me. You ain't robbing me. We can be friends. We can be friends.
Let's see what you would have got. Look, man, you would have got a lockpick set.
I already got
those. And check it out, an advanced lockpick set. You know, you know how much bread you can make with an advanced.
Why does this guy sound so fucking country? You know how much you can make with an advanced. Like, bruh, leave.
Yeah, but what you gonna do with it? You can't sell it because you can't sell their cars.
Bro, no.
Unless you get the keys.
Bro, I straight up found like 20 bricks off like new car ones. Like, just imagine if you just kept doing that.
Oh shit, it's
20 bricks. How much did I get?
What's going on, man?
Hey, G, you been?
Alright, now I'm telling you, it's worth it. 100k.
You, what's it called? You pay your taxes?
100k for a year.
What's up?
100k.
Did y'all two pay?
Yeah, they
paid. Jack said...
What you guys up to right now?
Jack said that was cool. Like, just tell him that I was, Jack told me it's cool.
Jack? Mihal?
Jack Gooney, yeah.
Oh, I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that.
Damn.
Oh, shoot.
Damn.
I'm about to break my nose.
Nah, you're good. You can keep picking. Go ahead. Keep going. All
right, thank you.
That was swinging. I don't know. He crazy.
He could be.
Hey, but what's it called?
I know.
What's it called? Did you pay your taxes?
No, Jack said it's all cool if I'm here.
What did he say?
Jack said, like, just tell him that Jack said it's cool or something.
True. Okay. Well, you can slide
you
today.
Can keep picking without...
Yeah. You're fine. You can slide today, but, so tomorrow, you'll pay, like, if you want to keep picking, it's 4K a day, 10 for 3 days. Or 20 for a week.
Vodka's just so much better than that.
Hold on.
Are you doing lifetime deals?
Say that again?
You got any lifetime deals by chance?
Lifetime?
Hey, I'll pay for a lifetime.
Let me ask one there real quick.
There's
we should do
lifetime. We should do lifetime.
Dude. Nah, got the I did work something out with the Oxy guys, so I can do that for lifetime, but that's completely different. Like, it ain't just
Oxy. Been doing that for free too.
Do what?
I've been doing the Oxy for free. What do you mean?
Oh,
yo,
he's been doing Oxy
by the by the pharmacy,
yeah.
Right?
Lifetime's 200.
A 100K? I ain't got 100K on me, but like, oh, 200? I mean, when I get it.
I mean, that's true, but like, we'd still.
I don't even have 100K on me. That's the thing.
4K a day, though. Like, obviously, like, we can make bank off of every day doing this, but it's still like. Vagos is 10K for a week. This is 20K a week. We do 4K a day. That's 28K a week.
Or I'll get punched in the nose again.
Everybody in here, put your hands in the bag. Put your all of you, put your hands in the bag.
In what bag? What bag?
I don't know. I don't know. Go find a bag. No, I'm just messing with you. No, get. I don't. I just, bro. I went on radio like these guys went on radio. Pug, do it. No, Pug, punch me. This guy, punch me.
Exactly, bro. Back to Vagos we go after this.
All right, listen. All right, next time that punches me, you're getting a bullet to the head. Unless you're wearing a bandana. I'll shoot, bro. I'm the reason you're picking for free, Squirt. You better freaking don't
I'm
punch
joking.
Me. Damn it! I just put my stuff back on. Don't punch me. Guys, go make your bread.
You too. The reason why you think I'm up here.
Oh, you straight hiding in here, dude.
Yeah, he ain't getting get a single question.
Wait, someone in here? This
yeah.
one else in here?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. Bro, do they not know you're over here?
No, they didn't. They didn't ask you.
I'm snitching.
I'm snitching. You really snitching on me?
I should have done it because that been so funny.
Nah, he my boy. He good. He good.
We a weed right now, Marcus.
Hell yeah. Selling mine in the hills.
I'm surprised
right
they
now.
Didn't see him with
his
yeah. Oh, rainbow tie dye.
Once you've noticed him, you can kind of see him.
Yeah. He's been there for like the best. Did you not notice him the whole time? He's
no, I thought he left.
How's it going?
Hey, hello.
Bro, I straight up looked them and said, I haven't paid tax, and then they all got distracted. I went to the corner, and they forgot about me.
By me.
They
yeah,
thought
by
you
me.
Left. That's what they thought.
Untaxed, baby. Let's go. I will shoot your ass. It doesn't mean I shoot you with bullets. I can pull something else out that shoots stuff.
No, hey, but I don't mind.
Yeah, catch it in your mouth.
Okay. Oh, come here.
What?
Click Y.
Cool.
That's what you get.
I like that. I have no clue, Los, if your car's still there. I don't feel like going out to check it, but it was locked when I checked, so. Because, like, I'm getting this shit for free right now, so.
I'm a mute. I'm a mute. Oh, shoot. Shoot, stop it. Yo, stop it.
I can do this all day, bro.
You're bullying. How did you hit me?
I need it. Yeah, that's weird.
Hey, how do you do that, though?
Hey, he figured it out. How was you doing it the way you was doing it? Wait, wait, wait.
Are you not supposed to do it, you know? How are you doing it?
Took y'all both out, bro.
How are you doing it?
Hey bro, how much longer on your ban? I've been live for almost an hour.
Won't let me sell anymore.
When you walk, if you turn on sell and you like run, does it show that red, like it turns off on your own or no?
It does not.
You got the glitch. You got to F8 and come back.
God damn it! All right.
Time to go.
Why?
Because there's enemies outside. It's called cars.
Like a lot of people?
Yes. I'm joking. It's just one car, and I can't. Oh, I can get out. Oh, that's sweet.
I mean, there's the back door, so.
Yeah, I don't know.
Anal. Bro, I'm getting a hell of a white widow.
He found out that I'm pooping on the tables.
That's hot.
You wanna go eat it?
You ever seen two girls, one cup?
I've seen one man, one jar.
That one's so much better. Mm-hmm. My favorite part is when he clenches and it breaks inside of his anus.
Where I was going with that.
Where were you going with it?
I was just gonna say he put some snacks in the jar.
I could put a snack in your jar.
I'm okay. It won't even affect anything with 2 inch. Not even 2 inches, dog. 2 millimeters.
2.5. Take it or leave it.
Alright, I'll take it.
Bet, come here.
He's wanting to rape me in the back there. I don't want to say that there.
He consented.
He said some weird stuff. Give me money. I'm broke. Give the homeless. Spare some change. Spare some change for you got some change. Trust me. You just said you had a stupid.
Getting seeds is like fucking annoying because I'm like, I don't need these. Voice. Hey Rico. Come make macaroni noises with me.
What?
Come make macaroni noises with me.
In the corner?
Yeah.
Why would I want to do that though?
Quite literally just had an 11-year-old steal my bike.
What?
Some gang member popped him in the forehead for me though, so.
Fuck yeah. Aren't you, don't you have to, or is there no age limit on the server?
I'm begging.
I was 18 plus.
Nice.
What'd you say?
You're still banned, bro. How? Hey, Carlos is still Bahamut.
Really?
Even though it's been 1 hour.
Now I'm gonna go fucking F8 so I can actually sell.
Good luck.
Okay. I'm begging. I'm begging for some spare change. You got some? You got some? Hey. Well, I feel bad for you. I got this thing for free, and I ain't never coming back. By the way, I can't afford it.
What fucking seeds am I gonna get?
I'm begging. Nah, that's too much for me. Where'd your buddy go? I need to ask him for change. Hey, spare some change. That means like their whole entire like account, like their character got wiped, so they non-existent.
So they got like a character reset.
Yeah. What spot to go?
Did they tell you like anything like with what time you banned and like when you'd be unbanned? Or they just say hour, deal with it?
It'll cost you though. That information is tight. It is me and my boys lead on it like that, but one of our friends screwed up and interrupted the conversation we were having with one of the people that actually knows it. All we know is it's somewhere in an airport. Hey, where do you
just an hour? I've been live for an hour and one. I started streaming after you got banned. You should be allowed to be on by now.
That's fine, hopefully. He says it's that grapeseed. I think maybe. No word to process it, so that's basically useless. Oh, shoot. That's useless.
Wait, what did he find?
You know that thing that Carlos was trying to get.
Yeah.
Well, I know what exact airport it is now.
I mean, there's only three.
It's great to see. Yeah, but like I'm saying, now we gotta learn how to process it though. Like, where do we process it? We know where to fly the coke in, but like, we don't know where to process it.
Oh, we gotta do all that shit?
Yeah. That stuff makes you millions. Of course, you gotta do a little extra.
Well,
I think it'll be easier than this.
Should be. Hey, how close are you to being full?
Me, like 70 more.
Alright, I only need like 8 more, so I'm about to head to the hill soon.
70 more pounds.
I'm back, boys.
What up?
Hello. What is up? Are you gonna go putting that in your apartment?
So.
Oh, is he still Bahamas?
Currently, yes.
Dang, it's already been an hour, hasn't it?
Over an hour.
Dang. You sure he hasn't been or something? Did he read
Did
it
wrong
by chance?
Did he what?
I'ma check his trunk.
It's locked.
He left his car here. He shouldn't have.
His car's locked.
Alright, I'ma go.
Did he go to prison or is he in like Bahamas?
Bahamas, Bahamas.
He's Bahama.
Man, I love
okay.
Bahamas.
I love the Bahamas.
Yeah, Perma Bahamas.
I'm about to go sell this
he
shit. Y'all
Bahamas
have a good day.
For like an hour.
Punch me back. I misclicked. Punch me back. Muscle spasm. Punch me back.
I don't know what's going on.
We're even. Have a nice day.
I'm gonna go sell them.
Same.
I'm gonna try CMD since that one guy said like he was doing the intersections and he was a lot of money on.
Intersections of what?
Yeah, intersections in Sandy. He said he was making $1,000 per cell or something.
Bro, that was me and I was trying to fuck with the other dudes so they wouldn't go to the hills.
Oh, that was you?
Yeah, I was lying so they wouldn't go to the hills.
Ah.
I'm glad it was believable, though.
Have you ever tried, what's it called?
Meth? Only once. Didn't like it. No, what are you saying?
Wait, what?
What? dog shit.
You wanna go see if cocaine's worth it?
If cocaine's worth it?
The bay, like the city.
Like where in the city?
It's like your top left.
You can try.
The hills are closer. Never mind. I'm gonna just stick with the hills. I honestly don't know where I am. I'm in like, oh, I found the road finally.
Someone own that? They have to, right? I'm not taking that. I'm not risking it.
Jesus died for our sins. What the fuck did I just do?
Jesus. Hey, you're back.
Hey. Y'all boys good?
Oh, yeah, we just chilling.
Yeah. I'm about to get that pick in.
You got to stop driving.
I literally did two cells before I got the fucking glitch again, dude.
That happened to me earlier. I got the glitch. I'll be right back. Hello, viewer. I think it's low, but hello. gang. He's just beautiful. Wang gang.
Wang wang. Found a way on getting free cars without having to actually do anything. You basically have to ram into people and kill them. Then you just.
I feel like that's still doing something. That's like called vehicular manslaughter or murder.
Okay. Nah, I'm just telling Wayne. I'm just telling Wayne. Am I wrong with that?
Good deal where you're going. I got cops on me. I don't know why.
What is it?
I have cops on me, I don't know why.
You have cops on you? You got weed on you right now?
I'm dead.
Where you at? Where you at?
You crashed? Where are you? In the hills?
He's dead. Fuck.
He's dead. Died. She just started tuning in.
What in the fucking
damn.
Fuck?
Yeah, I'm watching his eyes. He dead as fuck.
Dude, I just.
Yeah, where is he?
See if EMS is on the way. God damn it.
Is he like body. Does he have a body cam?
Yeah
he's
holy
got a body
shit.
Cam.
Oh!
Bro, he's for sure.
Sir, please leave the area. Go, stop running over my suspect.
Hey, could we go get him real quick? Is he in the
come get me, come get me, come get me. Ram the cop. Ram the fucking cop.
Is he in the hills, though?
Ram the cop. Yes, I'm in the hills. Ram the fucking cop. Ram the fucking cop.
Is his body cam on Twitch?
It's one cop.
It's on YouTube.
YouTube?
Yeah.
What is it?
MAJESTYCK.
Two S's.
What you mean the hills is cops are running?
Alright, I'm gonna give you about 30 more seconds. If not, I'm gonna take
you
right down the field box.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Let me write it down.
Could you spell it one more time? That's my fault.
Two S's.
AJESTYCK.
Two S's.
Burger shot open. It's up. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm heading to it. Gas stations are open also.
Come hit the fucking cop!
Alright, I'm gonna take a trip to the field box. EMS did not respond in all damn day.
Burger shop?
Or at least not.
Me, hey! Get me on the way to pillbox!
Yeah.
Get me on the way to pillbox!
Yeah,
forgot about the
places. One more time when I click out of my eyes.
Yeah, hold up.
Why don't you just take the road, man?
Hold up. Yeah.
Probably would have been a lot safer. Your car looks like a burnt.
Los, there's two S's.
I'm gonna look at it real quick.
I'm not seeing anything.
Bro, there's two S's in Majestic, and I'm going to Pillbox. Yeah, come kill this fucking cop right with your car, please.
In my trunk, I popped all around.
There's two S's in Majestic. You've been spelling it wrong 8 times, and I'm mad at that. Two, I'm going to prison unless you come fucking hit this cop. I'm already at Pillbox. I'm dead. I'm going to jail. I don't even know why there's a cop on me. How do they know?
They probably like just try, they could look and see like the car stopping and shit like that.
There was none around me. He came in, sirens blazing. Like they knew I was there somehow.
Hair's falling out.
I don't know, bro.
All right, let's get you.
Yeah, but tell them there's two S's in Majestic.
And it's two S's in Majestic. It's MAJESSTYCK.
Wait, what? You said that.
Go ahead.
I wasn't paying attention.
Flex your E for me.
What is it?
MAJESSTYC.
Alright, you don't want to do that. We can do this the hard way. It's okay.
Sir, I know I'm not supposed to be talking right now. I don't have any outstanding bills. I just have to check in at the other counter. I'm sorry.
I think. Yeah, I did. Alright, I'm gonna look at it real quick.
Los, the cop straight up just left me behind Pillbox. I'm on the stairs behind Pillbox.
In the prison?
What up? Help me. The cop straight up just left me. He didn't search me or do nothing. I'm on the stairs behind Pillbox. I'm hanging up.
I'm going to get him, boys. I'm going to get him. I'm getting his ass.
What the fuck?
I'm trying. I'm trying to get there.
I'm close.
Right down
I'm
the street.
Close. I'm close. Me too.
He didn't arrest me. Why?
Let's get it. Move in.
I'm right down the road.
I'm so close. Is this you in the white car?
I'm on my bike.
Why didn't I go to jail? What the fuck?
Oh shoot, I know where we're at. I'm going to. I am.
Get his ass. Yep. Get him out of here.
Car ain't coming out.
Get him out of here.
You guys already get him?
I got him.
Let's go! Drop it in. Let's go! Wait,
did he get away from the cops?
The cop just left me.
I got you, homie.
Yes! Oh my god.
Hey, but we still gotta get his ass up.
Yeah, where the fuck we taking him? I mean, unless he's got a 5K, he could do T/help.
He could do T/help if he got 5K. I think he got 5K.
Yeah.
I can do that. I can do that. Take me somewhere to do that.
You can go back here, right?
Alright, bet. I'm gonna take you somewhere real quick.
I'm a bit late.
Bet.
You better do T/Show, bro.
Let's go!
Take him somewhere.
Yeah.
Is that right here? At the Pillbox? God, I'm waiting for you guys at Pillbox. I thought you guys were here this whole time.
That's me, Dazer, by the way.
Alright, bet. I appreciate you, bro, so much. Holy shit.
If it was up to you, Josh, bro, Wang would have been gone.
I'd be in prison.
You said he was at Pillbox, so I was still going to Pillbox.
You ain't hear all them call-outs we made?
No. I was on YouTube watching.
Well, yeah, we saved.
Yeah.
T/out?
Yeah, alright. Where are you guys heading?
I'm getting my car out of the impound right now. Because.
Are you guys both in the car together?
Nah. You took him on the bike.
Alright.
The clutch of a fucking lifetime.
Let's go!
No, that's no cap. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, when you done, hit the burger shop.
Bet.
That's where we all gonna meet at, burger shop. Turn his eyes off of my TV. Felt like I was cheating.
Gotcha. I don't know where the fuck this ambulance is. It should be here.
I would have been on that shit. My boy's getting free revives and all that shit.
I paid $5,000 for no one to show up.
This shit worked for me earlier. I'm still curious as to how the police is on them, though. Right? With
their same. I don't fucking know how.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
You get going up to Vinewood, though. Is that where you're at? That's where it looked like you guys were.
I'm not pretty sure.
You might want to put a ticket in about.
Yo, if you get your stuff in the garage, do you keep your. Oh, yes.
Should I do that?
I'm so happy. Yeah, hello?
Thank you.
Never mind, they're here. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, Daisy, you're my hero.
Holy shit. I'm wondering about y'all, boys. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Help me. Help me. Is it gonna do anything? No, I cannot.
I don't want to move you just in case.
fuck?
Have you no brains? I may be old, but I ain't that old.
You're beyond hope. Hey! Hey, just drive away, homie. Hopefully he just revives. He's leaving. What? Yeah, he followed your ass, bro. I have no clue.
Put a ticket into the Discordia and an angel should revive you.
All right, sweet.
See, you're the ambulance right now, so I'm guessing that ain't or that didn't out too well because you pushed him.
Hey, where y'all at, bro? It don't take that long, dog. Oh,
he's putting a ticket.
You, hey, just pull that, bro. Hey, so just pull that. Tell, what you call it? He gonna have to change the outfit, bro, before he pull up here. I ain't gonna lie to you.
All right.
Know why it's bugged? It's because you're not supposed to push the body whenever he's down. You probably by accident messes up with the. Still gonna. You already got your stuff.
I'm talking to the ticket person right now.
He said, if people not here by the
I
time,
I might have killed the doctor.
He already gonna be gone. So.
Hey, this is gonna be a great YouTube video.
Hey, how much you get?
I got 4 burgers, 2 fries, and 2 drinks for 1,000.
That ain't bad.
I might go in there and grab 4 more burgers too. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab 4 more burgers. I ain't gonna lie. I don't never want to run out of food again. Shit is terrible.
Mm-hmm.
The only thing the ticket has said so far is, did your friend initiate the fight? Well, no, but kind of. I just said he kicked the ambulance because it parked next to me. Didn't fucking help. Afraid your friend may have fucked you over. LOL. How is that funny, bitch? I just paid 5 grand for nothing. Res me. You're supposed to be an angel. Hey, do mouth to mouth on my dick.
You still outside the burger shop?
That's what I told her, and she literally answered with, "I'm afraid your friend may have fucked you over." Like, nah, bitch, I paid 5 grand. You give me the buck up. She's typing again, so. Help me.
Guys, my
You
ID.
don't gotta send me money, but you're good. She's like the ticket lady's still typing,
Man, it's
so.
not a parking spot, bro. You're gonna ticket your ass.
Okay.
But it's okay if you
So
don't.
her advice was to take me to Pillbox. Bro, you ain't gotta send me money.
Don't park across the street.
You
I'll
ain't
just
gotta do
park
that.
over there.
But her idea is for you to take me to Pillbox, so I guess we could try it. Hopefully, I don't get
I'm just
arrested.
parking. I don't want a ticket. I will. Actually, no.
Damn.
I gotta get food real quick.
All right, pillbox
I
it
haven't
is, if you
ordered
can take
anything
me.
from the clothes.
I shall get water. Oh, you a real one, bro. You a real one. I wonder if I still have all my weed. He took my weed. Bitch. Radio check, over.
Yo, yo. Welcome back.
Bro, you a real one. I appreciate that shit. The cop took my weed, but he left me with everything else.
Weed or prison?
Right? Bro, I don't understand it. He brought me here, and he brought me to the hospital, but he took me to the checkout desk. And then said, all right, we'll do it the hard way. So he just walked out and left me on the stairs.
Damn.
And I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, bro, I can't check in at the checkout.
You think you could hop on my bike real quick? This thing's slow as shit. Appreciate it.
Of course. Where are we pulling up to?
You want me to take you to the picking spot? Where you
want
to go?
I don't know if I should do any more weed tonight. Bro, I don't understand how that cop knew I was there and how he pulled up so quick.
I didn't even see what happened.
Y'all not copping no food, bro?
I got food. I'm good.
I tuned into your body cam as soon as, like, he set you down.
Bro, it's on YouTube. You can straight up just scroll back on that shit in the live and see it. But it's,
shit, I really could.
It, bro, you should... You should go pull up, because it is confusing as shit. I don't understand.
Are you taking a meal book now?
Alright, give me one second.
No, I'm alive, baby.
Are you?
Wang gang.
Gang.
Like, I straight up fucking Bobby Tarantino that shit off a hill, because I was like, fuck this guy, he's not catching me. And I just blew up.
Alright, I'm probably
flying. Hey, Wang, you going back up to the hills?
Well, the cop took all my weed, so...
Yeah.
He took all my weed, but he left me everything else I had. Like, I don't understand.
Oh, yeah, dirty cop.
I mean, he let me... Bro, he didn't do nothing to me. Like, he literally... He took me to the checkout instead of check-in and was like, flex your e-muscle. I'm like, bro, I can't. Like, this is checkout. And he goes, fine, we'll leave it the hard way. And he walks me over to the stairs outside and drops me.
So he just wished death upon you, like, and then turn back.
Yeah, this fucking asshole.
That's scandalous. You better be lucky you got boys.
But, yeah, I straight up, I'd be dead. I'd be in prison right now.
Nigga, nah. What he was trying to play.
I have cops on me as you're flying off a cliff. Oh, shit. I just watched you blow up. Okay.
Right?
I wonder if he, like, heard the explosion or some shit.
Marcus, what you doing, bro?
But, like, what explosion?
Sitting here with homie. Why, what's up?
Shit, I was just seeing if he was, selling that. All
right.
Shit, I got, like, 80 bags on me. I probably need to.
Yeah, you said you had that stash of, like, 300.
Y'all, but I got caught in the hills, yeah. So we gotta be careful of that spot now.
Yeah, I'm in here right now. I ain't gonna lie. I'm trying to move incognito.
Did cops get alerted when you're selling?
I don't know.
I don't understand.
Keep moving.
Hey, Brad, but if you want to sell, I can snag a car and I'll dip.
You sure?
Yeah. I'll go repick. Appreciate you though, bro.
You want me to, I can
take. Alright, I'm gonna fly out soon.
It's good. I need a car to get away anyways.
Alright, bet.
Yeah, I'm gonna put my stuff in the trunk and
that car is nicer.
Fly out, yeah.
Alright,
bet,
for sure.
Catch you later.
See you, man.
Alright, you too. Yeah.
What's happening? Bro, I'm down to fucking like 11K.
Oh my bro, I'm just tired, that's it.
I didn't expect you to hear me, I ain't gonna lie.
Like, I literally sold twice and got the glitch, come on.
I hate that shit.
You know what? Never mind. I'm gonna sell the rest of my stash and I'm gonna leave. Fly out.
I can't wait till I use my body cam footage and make a video.
Hell yeah.
Oh my god! I'm not gonna lie, I have like probably 16 hours worth of body cam footage that I have to edit.
Damn.
Drop a sub! Carlos, your car is still a weed.
I tried to go over there and get that shit.
How's it going? Pineapple.
Hey.
How's it going?
Pretty good. How you doing?
You know, I've been better. It could be a lot worse right now. I just got in a little bit of a police chase selling all my bags, and I purposely offed myself off of a hill. And the cop straight up didn't arrest me, but took my weed.
Okay.
So, like, definitely could be better, but could be a lot worse. I could be imprisoned right now.
No doubt. That's good. That's good.
Yeah. Is that your car outside?
Yeah.
Damn, you got a nice whip, bro.
Oh, thanks, man.
How long you been in the city?
About 3 months.
Damn. How long it take you to get that type of bread to get that car? Okay, fair enough.
Yeah, so that had nothing to do with time. I mean, it did have to do with popularity, though, and how many, like, who fucked with me and who didn't. I got lucky, I guess you could say.
Hey, sometimes better to be lucky than skilled.
Yeah, well, you gotta be liked. I think I was lucky because I was liked. If I wasn't liked, I wouldn't have been lucky.
I was gonna say, I think the only thing people really see about me when they see me is they judge on the outfit and the hairstyle, but you know, it's me, bro. It's like, can't change it.
Sorry, bro. You know, you just gotta keep on vibing, bro. How new are you?
This is my second day in the city.
Oh, yeah. No problem. See, no problem. You'll be alright. You gotta fit in. You gotta get into your mojo and what you got going on.
Yeah, facts. Yeah, I got a few boys in the city already that we've been running around together. Yeah.
That means something.
That's true, bro. That is fair. I know Pineapple Man.
No Pineapple Man. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you can actually call me that. Yeah. Some people call me Pineapple Man. Pineapple Head, Pineapple Man, P, Big P.
Which one do you prefer? I'll call you whichever one you prefer.
No.
Hey, how you know if you got the glitch?
All right, cool. Yeah, I'm Wayne Wang, by the way. Wayne Wang, but you can call me Wang, Wang Wang, either one, bro.
Wayne Wang. Oh, that's fun. That's tough.
Thank you. Everybody just starting to call me Wang, so I'm like, I'm cool with it.
It's like an
Right? It's no, I'm trying to coin the phrase Wang Gang. I'm not an actual gang, it's more of a family. We're not actually like a delinquent or anything. It's just like anyone I've met that I kind of fuck with, I walk up and say Wang Gang and walk away, and they everybody gets a good chuckle. Yeah, everyone gets a good little chuckle. Hold on, I gotta go on radio for a sec. You know you have the glitch if you walk far enough away and the red thing doesn't pop up where it says you're not selling anymore. Just flex your F8 real quick.
I am, but I gotta take my whip to the garage or it's gonna dip on me.
True.
Nah, but that shit was hitting though. I ain't gonna lie, this thing.
Alright, I'll see you later, man. Be safe. Hey, I'm at Weed by myself. I just met a apparently a celebrity in the city.
A celebrity in the city?
Pineapple Head.
What? Jack and Devin are here.
Who?
Devin. You remember Riley? Her fiance.
Oh.
They're sleeping on the couches.
Alright, I'll come say hi. Hey, I'm going to my head for a sec. Here we go.
Sleep, had a volleyball tournament, worked, and went to the bar. DD.
Right. You DD.
I was the DD.
You seem drunk.
No, I only had like one drink.
Oh, fair enough.
I was tired as hell.
I went and bought alcohol for Cassidy.
Is that what's going on?
You bought alcohol for Cassidy?
Yeah.
No.
Cassidy told me and somebody was saying, oh, trimming weed right now. I'm streaming.
Bro, God.
I'm live right now.
Are you good?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Bend down, say hi.
Hello.
Oh. I don't know if anyone's in here if they saw me. I gotta go to the corner. Give me my corner. Picking weed. I just got into a fucking big ass chase with the cops.
Really?
And I don't know what happened. I was selling my weed.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden I just hear sirens, so I freak out, get in the car, and just start driving. Didn't even know if they were for me or not. I look behind me, cops just blaring at me. I'm like,
shit.
Oh shit.
Shit.
And I just book it, and I drove straight off a cliff, and I blew up and died. And the cop took all my weed, but didn't take me to jail. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna go get more weed.
Hey, you might as well, dude.
Yeah.
Might as fucking well.
Facts, bro. But yeah, there's a...
What game is this?
This is GTA.
Oh, it is GTA?
It's RP, though. It's roleplay.
That makes sense.
So it's just like... I mean, like, if I hit this button, I'll talk to everybody.
Go for it.
What's up, y'all? I'm back, by the way.
I got an FA real quick.
I got you. Yeah, so, like, any button you want to press or whatever, it's like you flex that muscle, so, like, flex your K muscle.
What do I need to press?
Well, let's see. Wait for this to be done, and then flex the alt muscle.
Alt muscle.
Yeah, you can actually do it right now. Flex the alt muscle. Just hold it. All right, and now you're doing it now. Now flex right here.
Right there.
Oop. Get an on-pick weed. Put an on-pick weed. There's somebody here, though. Now you're picking weed.
There, I'm fucking picking weed.
Oh, shit. Who's here?
Hell yeah.
Someone's here. Someone's here. Who is that? Because all the drug operations are run by the gangs.
Gotcha.
And I'm not affiliated. I mean, I paid my tax for the day already, so, like, it don't really matter. But, like,
okay.
I've lost like 40 grand a day just between medical bills and having to buy food and all that.
Really?
I'm going to bed, boys.
Good night.
Good night. I'm just checking this shit up.
If I don't see you in the morning, just try to wake me up.
I'll
just try to wake me up. I don't want to start to fall.
I am a pro weed picker. They don't know where I am. I also did not pay taxes today, so I don't know how they didn't find me.
Good luck on that shit, brother.
Thank you.
Yeah, hey, of course.
What does Jackson have to get up for tomorrow?
Work. I think he said. Yeah, I know. What a bitch. Got me to close your door?
Yeah, if you could. All
right.
I might get a little loud, so.
All
right. Good night, bro.
Yep, good night. Thanks for letting us crash.
No problem. And the bar brawl is back. Bro, I don't know how I haven't been found in here. Stop giving me fucking seeds. This dude didn't take any of my shit. Like, why? Damn, I got a lot of White Widow. Yeah, I'm a pro weed picker, but I can't sell it for shit, apparently. So I'm in my corner at the weed place, and like a group of like 3 or 4 people walked in. They walked around, didn't take any weed, and then walked out. I think they were looking for people. Didn't find me though. Wang gang. Oh yeah, but I met a celebrity in the city. I met Pineapple Head.
Pineapple Head?
Yeah. He's driving a nice ass car, and he said the money was straight up just given to him. Apparently, he's a big name in the city. And I told him,
"That big guy, I haven't heard of him yet."
Exactly, but I was like, "It's only day 2 for me, man." He goes, "Oh, well, now you can say you know one of the most popular people." I went, "All right, cool." He might have been overplaying himself a little bit.
A lot of it.
I know Raccoon Head.
I think a lot of us know Raccoon Head.
Raccoon Head can eat my asshole. Bro, there's 2 drunk people staying in my head now, in my the apartment in my head, and now I can't watch Netflix later. Guess I'll have to be in the city for a little bit longer.
Might as well get to the...
What'd you say?
Might as
as well get to the bag.
Fuck, bro, I had 37k before I bought that food. I'm at like 11k now.
Oh, that's actually crazy.
I spent 20 grand at the fucking corner store for food and drink. One water bottle is like $300.
Oh, you know one wing at, what's it called it? Burger Shot is $300, bro. One wing.
They have wings?
Yeah. But one is like 300. Two burgers cost $300.
I thought all they had was burgers, fries, and drink.
No, they got wings, but it said it take like 20 trips to make that shit. That's why I talk so much. But it's, they said it's heavy. So, like, I guess it does a trick. So,
fuck that.
It's just annoying. I do it.
Yeah, that's just not worth it. Bro, I still want to know how the fuck the cop knew I was there.
Oh no, I'm floating through this bitch. Don't see me.
I've been in the same spot for 5 minutes selling.
And, like, you think they... I was moving the whole time and they found me.
Oh, I'm in the hills.
I was moving the whole time. That's the thing. Like, the whole time. I sold to one person, I get my car and move. And all of a sudden, this cop is just blaring up at me. I'm like, what the hell?
Yeah, I don't know. Must have been his lucky day.
Yeah, he got on my weed.
One day, we all gonna wake up rich. That shit gonna be crazy.
I wish. Hey, so where is the home muscle that shows you people's ID numbers?
It's on the keyboard.
Right above your numpads.
Yeah, literally.
If you have a standard keyboard, you know, standard muscle set, as I should say.
Yeah, standard.
Apparently I have fucked up muscles. Is it called home? Oh,
fuck. It
literally
says home.
I found my muscle.
What does it say?
Home.
God damn.
Hey, my name is Wang Wang because I'm a fucking idiot, okay? Today's been a rough day in the city. I got robbed and I got fucking arrested and killed.
Yeah, quite the day.
Day two, baby.
Yeah, I feel like tomorrow is gonna be crazy.
No, probably same shit.
I feel like it's gonna be better for us. Minimize a lot of hospital trips though compared to our first day. That shit was ridiculous.
What was?
The hospital trips that we took.
Oh my god, bro. I got helped yesterday like 8 times or something.
Hold on, I'm gonna check it.
I don't think anything makes me more angry than getting fucking seeds. The good news is I think half of my body cam footage is me standing in a fucking pot leaf tree and picking, so I can cut out all that.
I might have my body cam on tomorrow.
Hell yeah. Might as well. And that's how I got raccoon fucker. Even though that's literally not, you're allowed to do that outside of apartments, like you're allowed to camp it. He got in no trouble for
this.
There
should
shit.
Be an article about the robbing stuff. Just said it had to be realistic.
Yeah, which I mean, I guess people do get fucking robbed outside their apartments, but it's just like,
I mean, if that's realistic, since he's robbed us, can't we technically run up to him and head tap him then?
Probably. I mean, I'm going to as soon as I get a gun. I
oh,
also
yeah. Most def.
I mean, I also sent the Vagos after him, so. I kind of want to go up to one of like the gang members just to fuck around and be like, yo, where can I get a bitch in this city? Just to see what they say.
They probably got all of them.
Yeah, that's a good point. How many gangs are in the city? I know there's Vagos, Goonies, Ballas. I don't know about any others.
There's also the Mafia, so 4 or 5.
There's just a straight up, they just call themselves the Mafia. They just call themselves the Mafia? Like, what the fuck?
They were getting in trouble at the event earlier. I think they actually got disqualified from it.
Do you know why?
Because they were like following the convoy before it even started.
Yeah, it's kind of a dick move.
Yeah.
I wonder if I got snitched on by somebody. Like, somebody said they saw me with weed or something and walk out because they realized they never text me.
I don't think the gang would snitch on you. I think they'd just kill you.
The two other dudes that were in here could have snitched.
Shit, they could have.
The one was in like a pug mask. If he did, I'm gonna fuck him up.
Yeah, we can.
Carlos, what are you doing? Carlos, are you selling or what are you doing?
Yeah, I'm selling right now.
What's that bank account looking like?
Like 20K.
Not bad.
I gotta go pick some more though.
I'm picking right now, no one else is here.
Alright, but I'm on my way up to you. What you on, Marcus? Which I missed.
Oh, sorry.
Marcus bought that fucking 400 pack.
Yeah, I'm still selling all this.
Are one of y'all on my body cam right now?
Did you ask if one of us was?
Yeah. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I don't know who the fuck's watching. Cause, you know, I have so many viewers, the whole one.
The family support.
Gotta start somewhere, man.
Yeah, bro, I started my channel the 1st of March, so it's only been 20 days. They really could have made this trim and shit faster, though.
For real.
Okay.
Once you get your own place and shit, and you get your own plants, it only takes 5 seconds, though. And you get, like, 16 per pick.
For real?
Yeah, that's what that Yo dude was telling me.
Oh, really? Okay. Oh, so that's how he got you that 400 so fast.
I met the only real estate agent in the city. He's also the owner of Burger Shot. He said he could get this. Whenever we're ready.
Bro, we need a warehouse. That's what we need.
Well, that's why I felt like the best idea for us is to, like, all be on the same page and go in it together so that way we can all have a good investment.
Facts. But if... Wait, so how's it work? So, like, say we get a warehouse together. Do we all just need to have a set of keys and then it's 5 seconds for everyone?
Yeah, we could lock it. We could lock it and then,
Yeah, we'll all have a set of keys and shit.
But will that make it so, like... Is it only 5 seconds for whoever's name it's under?
Nah.
It's in our warehouse, so.
Yeah.
Fucking sick. Yeah, I feel like that's definitely one thing we gotta do, because we could all go up there fast as shit. I mean, especially if we get, like, cars and shit. We can do what Yo's doing and, like, literally just offer weed to people for prices that we don't actually have to go sell it.
Okay, you guys did not hear this from me, though. So Yo actually took me to his warehouse, right?
Yeah.
I asked him how much them things were, and he said they were expensive as fuck.
How's it going, man?
It's so I'm just showing my homie around.
Said the warehouses were expensive, but I don't know if there's, like, different, like, levels of warehouses. Yeah, like, there's houses, you know, or what?
Yeah. But yeah, I mean, shit. After, I feel like after we get... like the crib that we want that suits like all of us, you feel me? I feel like an investment like a warehouse or some shit. Or maybe if y'all want to do the warehouse just off the top just to start making money. And
I feel like warehouse should be our first thing, bro.
The first thing?
I think a warehouse we should go after.
Okay.
Because, like, we all already have, like, our apartment and shit, so.
That shit is ass, though, I'll tell you that, but I could stay in it a little bit longer.
Yeah, exactly. Especially because once we get a warehouse, bro, our bank, it's going to be moving.
Yeah, for real, not for real, for real. Because people, I know people were tired of, like, picking and shit like that, so if we could sell by the bulk or something like that, like, let them know that, oh, we got this much weed, you feel me? And then... me have them come to a certain location. Obviously we got our guns and shit to make sure shit goes smooth. And then,
well, once we have a warehouse, that's when we can start selling in bulk.
Exactly.
Yeah. I bet hopefully by then fucking coke will be out.
We should try to contact a realtor or something to see how much a warehouse would be.
I can call him right now if you want me to.
Is he in the city?
Should be. I could check. Let me see.
Shit, if he is, shoot him a call.
Hey, we should do it too. Once we have our warehouse and shit, only one of us is like the face of it to like actually sell in bulk. That way, the other however many can be like, oh, we have nothing to do with that.
Yeah.
Hey, honest to God, I'm totally down to do that. One, people remember my stupid ass haircut and clothes. Two, I'm down to go to jail. There's other men there. I mean, what?
I'm down for whatever. I'm just trying to make money, hit banks, and, you know.
Facts. Bro, banks are, like, the best way to get quick cash, ain't it? Like, a bulk load.
I don't even know how to do banks yet, so.
Rico was telling me earlier, you need, like, the lockpick, and then, like, you gotta hack a security system, and then you need, like, C4 to blow up another wall.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, so, like, it takes a little bit.
Oh, shit, dude, we can't focus on it until we start getting this back.
Right. For sure.
And we also need guns, too.
Yeah, that's probably the big thing right now, is you need a gun in this city.
Honestly, we didn't run into a lot of cool people, like people that just haven't been on that type of time with us.
Facts. Bro, I mean, some dude just walked in here and he was like, yo, how you doing? He was wearing all green. He looked like a gang member. I'm like, how's it going, man? He goes, good, just show my buddy around. They just walked out. They just left. Didn't do nothing. And now if I see that fucking pineapple head dude, if he really is as big of a deal as he thinks he is with like some of the bigger names in the city, we can make connections that way. Plus it seems like Twitter is the way to go when you're trying to push weight.
Man, which is crazy. Like people just telling on themselves.
Like, can cops not read Twitter? Is that like a rule? Hey, baby. My shoes are adorable. Leave me alone.
You gonna change your outfit?
Never.
Oh, shit. That's what I was supposed to do. I gotta go by the bank. There's money in there. I don't wanna get robbed. And lose my cash.
How much cash you got on you?
I got 30k right now.
You got 30k?
Yeah.
Like in cash?
Yeah, 30k cash?
Yeah.
Holy.
I'm taking it to the bank right now.
Bro, I was about to say, take your ass to the bank.
I gotta go to the bank and then F8. Got the glitch.
Oh, okay. So how much you got like in total like with your cash? I know you said you had like 12 in the bank at first.
Bro, I've probably made a good 50k.
Yeah.
I would have been up there at 50k if I would have sold all that other weed, but I had to go buy food and shit.
And you got 8 bands robbed off you.
Facts.
Yeah.
I still got 90 baggies of weed on me and like 171 in the stash.
Damn, bro.
Yeah, buying that shit was definitely the way to go. Cause how much you pay for that? Like 24?
Yeah, I paid 24.
Oh, that's worth it. We gotta get doing that shit.
You paid 24,000?
For 400 bags. Made 50.
Wait, you paid 24,000 and then got how many?
24 for 400.
And he profited making 50K.
Wait. You made you got 24 bags for $400?
No. He paid 24 grand for 400 bags of weed. And he's making 50K off of it. He doubled his investment.
That's crazy.
Not even done either. I still got like 250 bags or so.
Yeah.
Damn, so we could be like,
I'm telling y'all, it's the way.
Yeah, no, Los, we straight up, we gotta,
I think he's on right now, too.
Is y'all on?
So, well, I ain't got 24 bands. Never mind, don't tell bro.
You don't gotta buy, buy 400.
He posted in Twitter 8 minutes ago. Shit, you could probably buy like 200.
I mean, I got 22 bands. I mean,
shit, he might take 22 for 400. You could ask him.
Yeah, don't hurt to ask.
But I gotta FA real quick.
All right, bet. We'll catch you in a sec.
You get back, DM him for me.
Bet, I got you.
All right. Los, I got his number too. I don't need one yet.
Yo, you ain't got a stash, man? Like, quick.
In my apartment.
I know you can try to come back there.
Oh, that's why I don't stash anything. I come puck it, sell it, and then come back and trim more. I have a fuck ton of seeds in my stash at the apartment.
See, my thing is, I thought only the gangs could get like warehouses, but
if we could fuck get, no, you don't gotta be affiliated to buy that shit.
If we could get one, like nobody know, like we keep that bitch like off the grid.
We gotta get one either somewhere hidden in the city or like way up north.
Oh yeah, we in Polito for sure. I'm not gonna lie, Polito is dead. Ain't nobody up there. We take the trip because we don't care as long as we're making money.
Facts. Anyway. Or bro, even like north of Polito, if we can find one like around Chilliad and shit, like on the northeast side.
Or I'm willing to do down by factory. If it's not down by factory, it's gotta be Polito.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
There's just no question, guys.
There's just a lot of traffic in factory area. Wait, so who we got running in our group right now? You, me, we got Marcus, we got Twin, and we got Rico.
Yeah, that's it. That's how it's staying.
Yeah, I'd say we don't need more unless we find someone who could really fucking help us, but unless
yeah, but like
bro,
it we ain't really no stand ups no more. We already starting to gather our shit.
Exactly. But I got hit earlier on the road, like as I was driving, somebody else hit me. And they went, fucking Danny's. I look at them. I went, bitch, you hit me, because it was a girl. And she went, say it again. I went, bitch, you hit me. I went, bitch, you hit me. And she pulled a gun. I just drove away.
I bet she did pull out a gun, bro. That's one thing we also gonna need, but I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, we might have to go guns first and then warehouse.
Yeah, bro.
Because we're going to need protection for that warehouse.
Going up there to pick, we might have to do like twos, like going twos only. Like that might have to be our rule.
Two at a time?
Yeah, like two people with two guns, so that would be straight.
Yeah, we should never go solo.
No solo trips if this solo trip, it's automatic.
What up, bro? I feel like the only solo trips, like, ever should happen there is if someone, like, I mean, we should do routine checks on it, too, to make sure no bounce is taking our shit.
Yeah,
what are we talking about?
We're talking about
once we have a warehouse, that we should always, like, go up there in twos.
Yeah, in twos.
Well, people can't go into your warehouse unless they ring into it and you accept them in there.
Oh, okay, bet. So why are these ones open? Are these just
the
like
the only ones that'll be able to?
These are just so like the game ones.
So the game
ones are the actual warehouses are actually yours.
Okay, sick.
Oh, but I'm gonna put a house in the back of that bitch. Try it. Then that way, shit, we don't have to worry about Wayne guys getting caught up with the police because we be selling the other niggas instead of these.
Hey, that was bullshit. I don't know how the fuck that happened. And then he just took my weed and left. That motherfucker's dirty. But I'm going to go sell.
You know what else? I think that if they open up another food joint or something like that, I think we all need to buy that bitch.
Bro, we should ask if they can open up the Cluck and Bell and we sell chicken.
We just own it.
Can we do that?
Yeah, we could own it.
I'm down, bro. We'd make bank off that shit.
All of these businesses are player-owned businesses.
Oh, shit. I'm down to, like, open that. Or, like, there was, a chili spot next to it or some shit.
Nah, we should open, like, this fancy-ass place and shit. You could only come in like a suit and tie, bro.
Yeah.
Like events there and raffle off shit, bro.
Silent auctions and that shit.
Now we thinking, but I'm not gonna lie. Eventually, at some point, our names is gonna be put out there. They gonna see the same guys sticking together. What the fuck are we gonna call ourselves?
Wang Gang.
No Wang Gang.
Wang Gang.
It'll come. We ain't gotta rush it. It'll come.
Wang will come for you too. We could call ourselves No Homo.
Did you say No Homo?
Yeah.
I don't know if that one would roll.
Just because you got two dads.
Hey, don't talk shit about my dads.
Can you turn up your voice box a little?
Which one of us?
Other homie.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Just real quiet for me for some reason.
Oh, okay. Yeah, my fault.
Now you cool? I really did one sale and I'm fucking glitched, dude.
That shit getting stupid, bro.
You selling too much fucking weed.
Like, we figured out the best shit, and now they're trying to hold us.
Alright. Wayne is back in the hills, baby. Back in the hills. See if anyone shows up.
You need to change that outfit, though. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. That shit is hot.
But, like, I went to sleep the last time, so it shouldn't be hot unless he's bullshit RPing.
Well, he don't know that, though, because he walked away.
But I was dead, and he left me there.
But you didn't die. You got revived. That's how you remember.
I mean, yeah, that's true. That's a good point.
I really did F8. I just did that shit.
Bro, yeah. I got the glitch too when I was selling. And I was a couple more bags. So I was just like, I'm gonna go pick, bro.
Literally sold 9 bags.
That's fucking bullshit.
I really don't see people up there in the hills selling like we do either.
No one's up here, bro.
But yeah, I see a whole bunch of people like getting weed, like going to weed. I wonder like where the fuck you wait.
You don't have to be a new person in the city, though. You won't be able to know us. Yeah, you'll have to.
But I mean, how much real people in real life smoke weed on the side, you feel me? What if I stop selling as much, you feel me? What if I just kind of like let that shit go down?
Well, I was trying. You plan to hit banks with us later in the future?
Way for us to like get ahead and stay diverse. We don't want everybody doing the same shit. Like,
oh yeah.
Y'all good at bank robberies? Alright, cool. You feel me? If I gotta in order to get us up as far as like with the medical shit, you feel me? If I gotta stay clean not do the banks, then I'll do that. That's cool.
Shit, bro, honestly, if you were an EMT, get some inside work going, get us some free heels and shit, bro.
Facts.
That's what I'm talking about. I'll play my role. I don't got no problem. You feel me? I ain't gonna cheat the system. I'll play my role. Got you.
Alright, I'm gonna go with an FA so I can fucking keep selling.
Good luck.
How much cash you got on you, Wayne?
12 G's. Quieter. I'm not gonna lie, bro. He kind of pisses me off how every time he sees me, he calls me a shit driver when I watch him drive and he either rubber bands everywhere or he just hits everything.
Yeah, we keep him in the family, man. I feel like if we cut him loose, like, that shit if he bold. He ain't got nothing else to do. Like, somebody else,
man. I mean, I don't think we gotta cut him loose. I just think, I mean, he may have to step up a little bit.
Yeah, if he stepped up, then, for me,
because he's the one that knows how to do a lot of the robbery type shit.
It's true. He knows of it, but he don't know completely. But I mean, we all don't know how to do shit. But I just feel like...
Yeah. Okay, bro. Thanks. Yeah, no. It's just like... It comes with it. He knows like the general idea of how to do everything. But doesn't seem like he knows... fully.
But I think the one thing that kind of go like a little bit of a long way with him is like the trust.
Facts. We definitely can. Yeah. I mean, if he got a gun to his head, can we trust him? I don't know about that, but if he just like they bullshitting, I feel like we can trust him. Yeah, bro, he was not coming for me. Don't forget what?
To pick up your money at the city hall.
I did earlier. Bro, that money's not shit. There's nothing in that money.
Think the MTs get paid well?
I have no clue.
No.
You said no?
Hell no, why would they get paid good?
That's a good idea, actually.
Medical marijuana.
Medical cocaine.
Nah. Gotta keep a low profile. Nah, I'm probably not gonna be the seller, to be honest.
Apparently I just can't sell now.
Like at all?
They said you got too
everyone's
much
moving past me.
They said you gonna run the city broke. You got 100K by the end of the night. They can't get you back.
You should just try giving me 90 bucks for 10 bags.
Fuck no.
Popped your ass.
Yeah, I would have fucked that.
Bro, one time I had, what was it? The 12 bags for $19? I was like,
this motherfucker just asked me 15 bags for $103.
See, bro? They tripping. They be tripping. One time I sell it cheap is if I got one singular bag left. I just, like, take it.
Fuck with the combination.
That's my question. I didn't even know that was there.
Combination of what?
You can go in the back room of a gas station type corner store, and there's a safe and it says enter combination. Some drug bitch.
Pot scum.
15 for 900. Thank you.
Any one of y'all thought about doing Oxy?
I don't know how.
Yeah, I don't know anything about Oxy.
So, from what I experienced earlier, it's a spot down by where the ballers be. You go there, you have to pay a baller $15,000, but you get 24 hours worth of time, and you drive around to like as many locations as the car will give you. I've seen a car personally give up to like 12 locations or some shit like that, and then you sell the Oxy to whoever you gotta go to, and then they give you pills back. You get 200 every sale that you make, so 12 times 200, so you make 2,400 just doing that, and then I believe you can make up to like, well, I just sold a couple pills, they probably went for almost a grand, something like that. So you make pretty decent money, I guess, and then on top of that, you only get 12 sales before you have to go back to the place you originally got the band from and get another one. That's how that shit works.
Gotcha. I just found a nice ass crib, bro.
Where?
Up in the hills.
Is the one with like a pink sports car?
Nah.
Remember where it is. Just in case you want to get it. I heard somebody at Burger Shop today, bro. He was talking about how he has like a tier 3 mansion or some shit facing the water. I was like, yo. So did you buy that motorcycle?
Yeah, I did. I paid like $26.75.
Okay, okay. You have a
man.
You have like a glove box or some shit.
Yeah, I have a glove box and a trunk.
$26.75.
It was like $26,750. Something like that. And then to fully upgrade the bike is like $32,000. But it's the fastest bike in the city, so.
Damn, so you probably just.
I literally have the best engine upgrade. I literally only have that, and I go like 155, 140.
You say it's like a smart investment, good investment.
I fucking love it. Faster than a car.
But when I get my money right, I'm all that. Right.
You finna crash and die, Carlos.
Hey, it'd probably be a better turnout than what these vehicles be giving me. I'm crashing everything.
That's the only thing. You can't be crashing or else your ass gonna be going to the hospital a lot.
Yeah, it sound like somebody gonna have to feed me.
Fucking shit!
Plus, yes. If we do gotta do these two-man drills, I feel like it's best to have motorcycles like that. If we get evade the police, if we gotta somebody trailing us to the spot, somebody leaving in the dust. Yeah, let's stick and move, we can. I feel like it's just a smarter way.
True. You could like dip through alleys.
I reached an import like 45 minutes ago at Pillbox, and I almost beat him.
Damn.
That's that shit.
I sold all my bags.
What you got?
$7,769 in cash. I deposited a little bit before though. Probably gonna come over there right now.
I've literally made 9K in 3 minutes.
Fuck yeah.
Can you turn up your voice box a little? I'll watch that. Yeah, yeah, so you're gonna go to Pillbox, homie?
Yep. I had a broken leg.
Can you hear me now?
I got keys to a car though.
You will be.
Come on now.
Yeah, that's good. I need to go to the bank. I got 20K cash on me.
Jesus.
Damn, bro.
How are you moving so much weight?
Yeah, that's crazy.
Because this bike, bro, I'm telling you, I'd be going 140, go home, pick up the weed, come back up here, bro. Like, if one of y'all came with me on one of these weed trips, you would see how fast it is.
You do be zooming. I ain't gonna lie. I hate to have just made all this money and then just spend it all on the bike.
Hey, it's a. You gotta think of it as an asset.
You're right. I'll get that bitch tomorrow. I'm gonna get that bitch tomorrow. I got you.
This is Joe! Oh! Motherfucker!
I made a
3K
friend.
In the bank.
Oh!
You got 53K in the bank?
53K in the bank. One more run. That's all my weed.
How much would y'all say, so, if we're trying to get, let's say we're trying to get a $200,000 house.
You say we try to what?
Five people. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's say the house costs 200K, right? We gotta split that shit. I don't want nobody doing more than what they have to. Y'all should be putting in the equal amount of that shit.
Hey, yo, I'm gonna die before I get to Pillbox.
Where you at?
You driving?
I'm on the highway, driving, like, just below the prison.
So if you was getting a $200,000 warehouse, if it's $200,000, you only have to pay $40,000.
Yeah.
Shit.
But I bet that bitch a mil. Let's see what it is. Let's see how much we have.
Thought we were getting a warehouse first.
You said what?
I thought we were getting a warehouse first.
Yeah, I said if the warehouse is a million,
oh,
we all have to pay $200,000 each.
They probably a lot more expensive than you think.
Well, that's why I said a meal. Like,
help.
Real estate dude talking about how he saw the beautiful house and it was like in a beautiful area. And he said, oh, that bitch went for 1.3 mil. So I'm thinking, okay, if we get in like a warehouse, and let's say we choose a fleet up, which is not a beautiful area, but yet it's still a warehouse, you feel me? It's still got some value to it. It's still gonna be a lot of money. I don't think it's gonna be 1.3 mil beautiful view type of money.
BRB.
Oh no! Hello?
Yo.
Yo, just let him go. Let go of him. What happened? What happened here?
He broke his leg and bled out.
Okay. Can you check in for me?
This is the wrong desk.
Things go a lot quicker if you can do that for me. If you can't, that's fine.
I don't think he needs to check out.
Okay.
Why do they always take us to the wrong desk?
In a little cast here. There you go.
This guy's creepy.
When you're ready, grab my hand and hop up out of the bed. There you go, my friend. You feeling better?
Yeah, I appreciate you, man.
Okay.
Right? Like, what the fuck?
Daisy. Are you okay?
You broke something. Don't check out, don't check out. You can do it next time.
Yeah, you just broke your face flopping around like a bitch.
Good call.
Get back out there to see, man. Thank you for reviving me.
Yeah, I don't be checking out till I need to go.
Fair enough.
Could you hop on real quick? Hop off. I'm gonna run by my apartment real quick, grab this weed.
You almost out of gas, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get gas after. Dude, I was thinking though, what if we took over like the, you know, the No Pixel Chain Gang spot right here? Seeing if we could do something with this.
We could, for real though. Can we like put stuff in there, or what do we do?
Well, like they could make it into a warehouse and shit. They could like put a fence there. I'll be right back.
Bet. I was just dry hopping your motorcycle, no big deal.
Keeping it warm.
TMI.
Of course. It was a had to be there moment, Carlos. Okay.
Sorry, I'm not cool.
Hey, let me fill your bike. Let me fill your bike.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Bro, you all saved right. My life like 6 times.
You gonna give him gas money? Damn, it's crazy. You ain't even get me gas money.
Okay. When did you save my life?
Boy, don't act like I didn't orchestrate that save earlier, bro.
I mean, fair. But you also got Bahamut, so.
Yeah. He actually is the one, because he gave me your body cam. If I wouldn't have seen your body cam, I wouldn't have known.
That is a good fucking point.
Damn, thank you. Thank you. Somebody sees my work.
Shut up.
Got to see it through. Alright, where you wanna go?
No, I don't need gas for me, bro. I just need to go to my warehouse.
I mean, I got no weed, I got nothing on me, so it's just like, where were you going?
I'm going to sub.
I'll just go to your cell spot and I'll steal a car.
Alright. You think you could hop on? This thing's slow as shit now.
Wait, were you in the stolen V?
When?
Well, you got a flick.
Yeah, but I blew up the car.
I'm saying though, that's probably why like he pushed up on you like that.
How do you know if it's stolen? I stole it from a local.
No, they ain't dumb. Got suspicion.
Fuck that cop.
You probably ran. And then,
I mean, yeah, I wasn't sticking around.
Exactly, but that's where he has probably crossed. If he pulled you over and then asked you
my shit's
paper,
glitched.
I can see that.
Alright, I'm just gonna buy this weed off the one dude, and then I'll F8.
Carlos, you still at weed?
Yeah, ask him how much you want for, 22. How much he's gonna give, brother?
Seatbelt.
True. Put it on, don't worry. Good thing I put it on.
In the car.
I'm in the car. He was watching my body cam. Trade cars with me, bitch. Come here. Yay.
in the middle of something right now. Damn.
That sucks.
You could probably eat real quick.
Did Rico leave his car at Weed? What up, ugly?
Nah, that was my old one, bro. The one that they won't let me touch no more. That shit's just glitched there for some reason. Probably because I got behind it there instead of stuff.
Gotcha.
Heading to this picking spot right now. I'm just leaving my apartment. Yeah, I'm going to cool 152 down Sonora.
God damn. I'm
just trying to make it jealous.
What's up?
So you're just trying to make me jealous. And then I told him it's working.
Pass.
Bro, you just got here quick as fuck, bro. Hey, you can push that bitch in here through that shit. Oh, I'm not gonna lie. How the fuck I grabbed that rust bucket? Don't, hey, don't pull up on me like that, bro. You know I'm not. You know I'm over here. Sweet ass
bike. You see everybody talking on Twitter trying to like offer money for coke?
Dude, what'd you say over there?
You see everybody on Twitter offering money, like lowballing money for the location to coke?
Man, I barely pay attention to Twitter.
I'm about to offer $5 in a hand job.
Only time I pay attention to Twitter is when Burger Shot opens.
Fat ass.
Nah, but that restaurant idea that you had, Marcus, that shit fire, I ain't gonna lie.
Bro, for real, we need to get on it.
Nah, most definitely would, bro. We get that warehouse shit. Flip that warehouse money. Shit out. I didn't. Ain't no way they can't tell them.
You say you're flying out?
No, I'm coming right back though.
Oh, you're just going to stash your shit?
Yeah, I still got that glitch.
Oh shit, I got you.
I need this bread,
bro. Hey, you got an offer on it, bro.
Let's go! Fuck yeah.
Wayne, where you at?
I'm in weed.
This said tier one warehouse for sale.
I'm on that.
Marcus, he just told you to send him his number.
Nah, I told him to send me his.
I swear I just saw Marcus Key said send me your number.
Yeah, see how much that shit is and then put that shit together. Do you think we give all our members?
Is this dude gonna fucking answer my question? Or?
I think we get everybody in the family right now a key.
I wouldn't say everyone.
I'd say not Rico yet. And to be honest, do we really trust Twin? Because I have not seen him.
I don't know. I fuck with Twin, but like, you right. Like, lately he ain't done it. He's been bag focused, but he's been trying to figure out like what a coke spot is and like doing like oxy and shit like that.
But we need people for the long run.
Like, Twin, all he did today really was talk to gang members.
That's my thing too. Twin is heavy into like the gang shit. And see, me, I'm not trying to join no gang, nor am I trying to.
I'm not joining no gang. Fuck that. I'll start one before I join one.
I don't want to have to ride anybody's coattails to get rich. You feel me? Like, I'd rather get up in love with people that I fuck
with. Exactly. Plus, I don't want to be listening to one guy telling me what to do
all the fucking time.
I'm gonna work for myself. You got me fucked up.
Facts.
I guess y'all pretty much answered my question.
I think what we should do is us three put the money in for a warehouse, and then if, like, you know, if someone else wants a key or something, maybe you have to, you know,
they can buy into it.
The pot, you know? Yeah.
That's true, that's true. We should have, like, a pot and then, okay, okay. Because, I mean, low-key, like, we don't need just a warehouse. Like, we need guns, we need, like, finances and shit like that. I feel like if they could, like, put in the pot so that way we can get all the shit we need, that's better than just, you feel me, pitching it for the warehouse.
True.
You gotta go to your closet.
feel like I've spent like 6 hours today just doing this.
Felt that.
Like fucking stoner ASMR.
Shit, I wish. I'm out of weed IRL. Or else I'd be fucking toking it up.
I quit smoking a few months ago. Peace.
Everyone's quiet on Twitter now.
Right. Guess the guy didn't really want the hand job.
Guess not.
Lame. I might pick all this shit, go stash it in my apartment, and fly out for the night once I get max weight.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about doing.
It's almost 5 a.m. where I am at.
Yeah, it's 3:40 and my girl's waiting in bed.
What you doing on the fucking PC if you got a girl waiting, bro?
I mean, technically she's asleep, but you know.
You can change that.
Nah, I'm not gonna wake her up. She probably bitch slapped the fuck out of me.
Fair enough. To be honest, Carlos's girl is probably fucking laying in bed too.
Yeah, I'll hop back. I hopped back in the city when mine passed, so.
So that's what you were doing earlier, huh?
No, I took a shower and ate.
That would make more sense.
Yeah, fuck, I wish so.
I got my left hand.
Unfortunately, I don't.
Yeah, are you missing your hand?
Well, no.
And then it's always an option.
I could do it, but you know, it's better when someone else, you know.
Fair. Very, very fair. I have Tinder, I could just use that.
There you go.
Yep.
Yo.
for your bike?
I got a whole fit. I just be wearing my normal clothes though.
Nah, I feel that. I ain't got time to be doing all that either.
I like how that guy still didn't answer my question on how much the warehouse was.
Right, Twitter just went dead. Nobody said anything.
Deadass got the glitch before I could even fucking sell again, bro.
How?
I don't fucking know, but I went to do my first sale and that bitch is fucked up immediately.
I feel like this bitch on Twitter trying to buy this warehouse.
Yeah, probably.
This bitch on Twitter trying to buy a warehouse?
Take this.
What is it? Yeah, I can't see nothing on the ground. Shit, appreciate it.
boys. I'm damn near full. I'm gonna go park the bike and then probably fly out for the night.
All right, I'll catch you tomorrow, bro.
Yep, we'll catch you guys tomorrow. Carlos, you selling right now? I think you might have F8.
Oh, shit.
Daddy was having the glitch again.
I remember that now.
Boys, have a good night. We'll catch you tomorrow.
You too, man. Good night. This is definitely the boring part about this game. More fun with friends. Buck ton of White Widow, holy shit. 74, 84, 91. Not bad.